everybody.
Hello, hi, Dr. Nick.
I just got back from hustle session and I'm feeling fine.
Now we have to go on special mission. Yeah, that's it.
Special mission? I thought we were getting donuts.
Shh.
All right, people. Time to leave for you to clean up. Or you can stay and do everything.
You need a cough drop?
No, I'm fine. Loser! Johnny Ben!
Will you stop that?
Never!
Well, I'm leaving to do the hustle. You all can do the paperwork.
Oh, I will kill him one of these days. Hold on, Mother of Cheesecake! They're the janitors! Oh, I pulled a Fred.
I will never find it at this rate.
Oh, hello. Do you guys know how to get to the police station?
Nope, I'm directionally challenged.
She really is. She can't find her house unless it's tattooed on her arm. And even then, she would need help.
That's why I have you.
Well, I need to find the police station because I'm looking for Fred Ultra. Do you guys know him?
No.
Man, I hit another brick wall. You two look like good friends.
What makes you say that?
I know, you just look so happy together. And also, I am one of the greatest detectives. Harry Butts the name. Finding criminals is my game. I have to say I am a lot better than Fred Ultra. He's been looking for the shadow.
Dun dun dun.
For 5 years, I could find the shadow.
Dun dun dun.
5 minutes. Have you heard of the shadow?
Dun dun dun.
Drawing a very large blank here.
It's all a mystery to us. Yeah.
Well, he's a real bad murderer who. What? That's it, I'm going. Thanks for the lack of communication.
Is it just me or are all goody goodies a bunch of hairy ass? Alright, here, you get that one.
Oh yeah.
Here you go.
I think we could kill that dude.
Oh really?
Yeah.
News.
What do you mean bad news?
This bad news. I found this after Shadow basically told what she told me was mow the lawn. I think it's one of your cops. So I don't think they ran fast enough because she did kind of, you know,
looks
monkey
like
wrench that
hamburger.
Thing. think it's number two or number one.
Evil person! What did poor innocent woman ever do to him?
Don't worry, everyone. I'm here to fix up Fred's mess.
Crap, Harry Butt.
The one and only.
It's about time you got here.
I gotta go.
What took you so long?
I got lost and ran into a few weirdos.
So, how are you gonna clean all this up? You got a hamburger guy. Fred's not any help. I've given up on him a long time ago.
Well, let's see here if there's a link. Here we go. You see all these other cases where the shadow has just been killing random people. Here's some examples. A man is killed for looking weird at the shadow.
Dun, dun, dun.
Man is beat up for being in a Santa outfit because the shadows.
Dun, dun, dun.
Minion is scared of Sam. A little kid is killed for looking at the shadow.
Dun, dun, dun.
Funny. 10 people are killed as the shadow.
Dun, dun, dun.
Saves a group of small puppies. See, just a whole bunch of random stuff. Now look at the latest ones. Court judge is killed at 8:34 in local town. Police chief is killed at 8:35. Not only is the time thing strange, but also the people he had killed they are all important in your town.
So how's that gonna help us find the shadow?
Well, look at the killings. They might be centered around somewhere. Find that place? This case is solved.
Where is that place?
Let's see. Oh, I know. I forgot to pick up my dry cleaning. Oh, got to go. Talk to you later. Have fun with whatever you are doing.
Well, at least he's more help than Fred.
Well, too bad. We have to go over this information whether you like it or not.
Hey, be nice. He just got his heart broken by his two best friends.
Yeah, the shadow.
Dun, dun, dun.
And his minion. Can't anyone see that yet?
I don't even want to know how this town can survive with cops like that.
Well, that's easy. You see, we have this criminal sense, and we send these stray hungry dogs after them, and they never return.
Well, at least we don't crush cells.
What? All I did was go get a donut and take a bathroom break.
Wait, what are you two cooking then?
Hamburgers. What'd you think it was?
Well...
Wait, don't answer that.
Back to the evidence.
Well, we got a popsicle stick with shadows.
Dun, 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 dun.
DNA on it. We also have a bunch of tickets that the shadow...
Dun, 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 dun.
Bought. We also have a bunch of people that the shadow...
Dun, 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 dun.
Asked directions in graffiti. The shadow
dun, 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 dun,
was here. We also have a bunch of people that the shadow
dun, 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 dun,
beat up.
You.
You need a cough drop?
Moron.
Oops. We made a mess.
If you ever make a mess, call upon us. We shall clean it up.
Yay, my friends.
There they are.
Where?
Where? Where? Where?